278 South Lowell Boulevard. We're doing a sewer scope from the two-way outside access in the back of the property. This sewer line does share with both of the units, front and back unit. And we will go into the house first. There's our original pipe to the cast iron there. Tie in. And then there's the clean out. Looks like that's just a little piece of repair or something there hanging. So there's the drop in. There's the drop into the toilet in 278 South Lowell. That's where the sewer ends. So all cast iron piping underneath the house. The drop in for the next unit in the back. There's our plastic to cast connection. All right, and then we'll go towards the street. There's the city sewer. So I'm gonna go ahead and go run some water to test this line. We can get a better view of this tap too. was not the city sewer. This is original pipe here. Connection into the city there. So it looks like it does have a new saddle on it. That city sewer doesn't look too healthy, but that's on the city. Feet to the city sewer. This line has been replaced on the exterior side of the home. Tested it. Ran the bathtub, kitchen sink, lav sink, flushed the toilet a couple of times. Appears that everything is making it to the city sewer, 59 feet. South Lowell Boulevard. Sewer line has been tested and inspected and is flowing well at this time. No recommendations for sewer at this time.